Now the shit's about to kick off, this party looks whack. Let's take it back to straight hip-hop and start it from scratch. I'm about to bloody this track up, everybody get back. That's why my pen needs a pad, cause my rhyme's on a rat tag. Just like I did with addiction, I'm about to freak it. Like a magician, critics I turn to freak it. Got them still on the fence, whether to peek it. But quick to get impaled when I tell them peek it. So sick, I'm looking pale, well that's my peek it. About to go ham, yeah bitch, shout out to peek it. Let's bring it back to that vintage Slim bitch. The old MC in mixed with Da Vinci and MC Ren. And I don't mean Stimpy's friend bitch. Been public enemy since you thought P.E. was Jim bitch.
Kick shoes off, let your head out.
All night long.
Pull your beard out, just spit out.
All night long. We're gonna rock this house until we knock it down. So turn the volume loud. Cause it's been to the head, yeah. So baby, make just like cake. Better let yourself out. Let yourself go. Before we kick the bucket, life's too short to not go.
Just the way that I'm dressed, ain't it? Khakis pressed, Nike shoes, crispy and fresh lace. So I guess it ain't.
Hi, vlog.
Right. Vlog! I'm a big fan!
You like catch it from the doorknob. We got that Chick-fil-A. Oh, I hit James Thompson in the no-no spot with my violin case.
Till tomorrow.
Life hack, people. Take notes. Take notes. Alright guys, so it started
for a while. Dang.
Alright guys, so today I'd like to mention something. Tea time is back.
Yay!
And we're having a special guest.
They're not even letting people in the doors yet, so.
And I'm so honored to be here with all of you today.
Disney on Ice, guys.
I'm so excited to be home.
I can't believe it, guys.
Great ideas, but I can't.
Oh my gosh, you ready to say that?
Let it go!
professional. All right, guys, hold on. Let me get the tea here. All right, guys, it's tea time.
I don't have a lot of tea.
I need the tea.
So basically, me and a friend, I'm not gonna say who.
She's gonna get angry at you.
Yeah.
Oh, well. Time to expose.
I'm not gonna say her name. Because no name. Here in tea time, we don't use names. Because we don't
overexpose.
Yeah, because
they know who they are.
I don't want people coming after me. Like, you know the rules. I haven't done tea time in a while because
nothing got really somebody in trouble.
Yeah.
We're not gonna name that person too.
See,
sorry,
yeah.
Best friend on the bus. You know who you are.
Yeah, they kind of made it look bad and they kind of ruined the whole idea of tea time.
But we're bringing it back because it's a good tea time.
Yeah, it's a good day to do tea time. Basically, me and my other boyfriend, we kind of broke up, but we're best friends. Shout out to my home dog.
He can go away.
Hi.
Whoa, I hate him.
This is gonna sound like
sorry.
Really bad.
Fake friends.
This is gonna sound really bad. This makes it look really bad though.
Hey, only
I got.
She liked another dude.
Yeah, but he liked me since like the sixth grade.
You're welcome.
And
they're dating now.
Because of her. Anyway.
I'm a little angel.
Back to what I was saying about the basic tea time about that girl. I mean, my friend.
Friend?
Gender. I can't English
right now.
Wait,
she's gonna get really angry at me for saying that.
Okay, I didn't say it. Anyways, we aren't friends anymore, but I just kind of want to leave it there because, you know, I'm not going to go too deep into the story. It just, I don't want to do it over the tea time on my YouTube, but I'll tell you later. Basically, we're not going to talk about it because I think it's just a done conversation. It's just over with
now. She just left it.
I'm going to leave it how it is. And
I think you seem kind of on edge about it.
I mean, I feel like things could have worked out, but we both were just kind of done with each other.
You had good times.
Yeah.
The good times just turn into different times.
Basically, that's...
Call me a freaking object!
Okay, that's way too obvious.
Sorry! But I'm kind of angry about that. Frick you.
I think that's it, right?
Yeah. I'm still angry about the object thing.
She's worse stuff to me. I called her some stuff.
Oh!
Alright, that's it for tea time. That's a wrap. And also, we'll be recording later on. You know, why am I saying this? Because this is not going to be the first... You know what? Yeah, let's just make this the intro of the first part of the video.
Yeah.
Alright.
What about church?
I don't know if I can vlog at church.
You can vlog. Okay, never
mind. I'm just going to put it out there. I'm Catholic, so.
Poor child.
I'm a Catholic Jesus child. Girl. That's what I'm going to name myself as. A Jesus child.
I'm just a church kid.
I'm a church girl. Take me to church. No.
Take me to church. I worship like a dog. And
take me to church. I want to study the Bible.
Yes. I love
pray
that.
Every day. Say my grace every time I eat
Chinese food.
I believe that Jesus is real.
Hopefully in my life.
Yes. How about a dragon?
Wow,
That's a fun idea, guys.
lucky. I was ready to be in the boat.
Oh my god.
Yes, by the way.
Oh my God.
Can you let them
Are you alright? Did you know?
Wow.
Oh my god.
She was scared. She didn't mean it. She didn't mean any of this.
On my honor.
I leave Prince Hans in charge.
Something tells me you're not the outdoorsy type.
I was just wondering if
Over? Hi, everyone. I'm Over. And I like warm hugs.
Oh my god.
Like the summer.
I love it. I love that. Oh, wow.
Oh my god.
The carpet! my gosh. There's so many of them.
You got a friend in me.